Every other year I've been here, I play this acoustic, but this time we're going to play an electric. It's called Work for Food.
Okay, thank you very much.
much. Good night. We'll see you later. Okay, now we're done. I'd like to take a moment to thank Matt Pinfield, WHCG, Rich Robinson, Bill Benford, Dick, everybody who works over there, Johnny Vena, everybody at WHCG, Glenn.
Tony Snow!
Mr. Glenn, who's on from 10 to 2. Listen in the daytime. Put it on at work. It's your at-work alternative. It's the best fucking radio station in the world. Hello?
It's in your backyard.
If you're listening to that fucking rat, turn the fucking dial. 106.3, okay? Now you know. 106.3. And don't forget the Surf Rider people. You know what? This beach is short, and it can get longer. Support the Surf Riders, Surf Rider Foundation. The folks at the Joey Harrison's Surf Club. And that's everybody, and every one of you, each and every one of you out there. And my mom and dad, and my daughter Melody, and my sister, and my brother-in-law, and everybody that's here. Kumbaya, no. Okay, this is the last song. Peter was gonna start it off. Jersey, bike! 13 years ago. Some of you kids were still in diapers, weren't you? That's okay. Some of us were already old enough to drink, weren't we? It's a widespread, this Generation X. It spans many generations. Hey, we're coming back tonight. We're playing inside at midnight. If you are old enough, please come back. We'll play a bunch of different songs. And if you're not old enough, thanks for coming today. Really, I mean that. Thank you so fucking much. I read this song 13 years ago and it still rings true. And it goes like this. When I was young, I learned that game. Oh, you heard it. Love and happiness were the same.
John Easdale band, everybody, let's go! Make some fucking noise! Don't forget, everybody, support the Surf Rider Foundation. Whatever you brought onto the beach, please bring it off the beach if you can. We appreciate it. Come on, everybody. The beaches are for you. Next year, Surfstock again. It's up to you if you want to have it again.